I'm shedding light to a lot of these OG hole in the wall spots.
Yeah.
You know, because to me, I'm thinking the more business, the better.
Yeah.
But then I get a lot of complaints in my DMs like, bro, like, stop showing all
promoting
these,
this
stop
place.
Promoting the spot, you know?
Yeah.
They're gatekeeping it. Like, what's the benefits of gatekeeping a spot? And I'm reading the answers. There's a lot of good points. It's like when when there's more people coming through, like restaurants have a hard time scaling it larger.
Right.
So the ingredients start to lose quality.
Nah, but that's up to them to keep up with the quality.
I mean, everyone likes money. A good reason was a lot of people just go there for the gram.
I disagree with that. I think people are going essentially to eat delicious food.
Right.
I mean, the only reason I can think of why I would gatekeep a place is just my pettiness.